is going to start off inside of my butterfly bar. The first thing I need to do is to secure a grip and change leg position. So first, I want to secure my trainer partner's sleeve, while my opposite hand is going to tear into the gi for the underhook. But as I do this, my legs are going to create a very important frame. That frame is going to go from a butterfly to here. So, as I hold onto the sleeve, I'm going to pull him in close and create that frame. My ear should be close to my training partner's ear. From here, my four fingers are going to look to secure the opening. Now, my top side arm is going to hug his arm as close as I can with a strong overhook. I'm going to begin falling to the side. This is that swimming edge. I'm going to fall to the side. Don't fall backward here. Make sure you fall almost forward into your partner. As you do this, elevate him up. As he goes over, turn all the way through to the cross side position. Now from here, we're gonna push his arm down and cover it with your shin. That way you lock him into the position here. This is great for MMA and other things. Now from here, you're gonna put one hand on the mat and look to walk him backward. As we do this, bring your elbow down to secure your partner in. Don't leave your elbow out like this. Bring your elbow down. Now we hit a semi-tripod and cut the knee across. Now make one big step and turn all the way, 360, catch that wrist. When you catch the wrist, don't finish with one arm. You're gonna use the opposite arm as what we call a power assist. Bring the crook of your arm over your own knuckles. This will prevent him from turning and trying to manipulate. Your hand will lock him in position, while your other arm will apply pressure. Squeeze the knees together and drive the hips up. Keys to success on the butterfly guard sweep are first treating the proper positioning of your legs. Be sure to bring one leg underneath the other and secure and totally trap the sweeping side. From there, we want to fall to our side, not backward. A common error is to fall back, which will bring your opponent's weight onto you. What we want to do, assuming I edge, is fall directly to the side and elevate our opponent all the way over, completely onto his back. From there, secure side control position and apply shoulder pressure to lock our opponent and pin him to the mat.